Welcome back to my channel. We're doing another weekly vlog. Woo! It is Monday. However, I am starting this vlog very late because I actually wasn't sure if I was going to do a weekly vlog again. Just because the last one I just filmed last week, I basically filmed nothing. I don't know what's wrong with me. I feel like I just have the memory of a goldfish and I forget that I'm vlogging. I did my nails last night and I did my toes too. Let me show you. Basically, I just hated how my nails looked and I needed to fix them. So I basically fixed them. I was up until like 12 o'clock. The painting in is, it's not great. But I went for a baby pink. This used to be my classic nail colour. It was like the only colour I ever got. Oh, I'm trying to put my sock back on right now. I'm currently editing my weekly vlog from last week. It's like 6:25. I was debating, sorry, I'm just having a good old stretch. I was debating whether or not I wanted to put on some makeup and film a haul because I got some clothes. So I'm going to film a clothing haul either today or tomorrow. If I film it today, it's going to be like late because I haven't even got makeup on. Not that I have to put makeup on, but I wanted to put makeup on. Do you know what I mean? Good morning. Good morning. We're doing another weekly vlog, Cameron. Cameron hates being on camera. This morning, me and Cameron, it's actually like 11 now, so it's not really the morning. The heating's on very high, so sorry for the noise. Me and Cameron are going to Sainsbury's because we need some, well, I need some food for the week. And yeah, happy Tuesday. Oh God, the dog's got, basically there's this black and white cat, yeah, who is obsessed with, I don't know where it's come from, but it's just in our area, like.
That dog's massive, man.
But it's just antagonising everyone. So,
why are you so panicking to me, bro? My beer took it longer, innit?
Yeah. Right, just finishing Sainsbury's. We're now leaving. So yeah, gonna go home. Gonna probably have something to eat first. Yeah? Or no?
Yeah, I'm about
to stop. Yeah, have something to eat and then we're gonna, well, I'm gonna probably film my clothing haul. I wanted to film a Q&A with Cameron, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. So
we're getting hard back to the door.
Cameron's driving really scary today. And this random cat is laying on our front doorstep.
I don't get it, bro. She's actually friendly.
I think it's a girl. Just be careful.
No, I'm not going to actually tell you. I'm just trying to get away from the door, innit?
This is so weird. What the hell? Me and Cameron just ate lunch, but I forgot to vlog it because I'm the worst. So now I'm going to get ready because I'm going to film my little what's called? Clothing haul. I say get ready. I am ready. I just need to put makeup on. And yeah, I've already got something on my top. I don't know what it is, but it's on my top, so that's fun. So I'm ready. I hate my eyebrows so much today. I think they look absolutely awful, but I just have not got the energy to try and fix it now. Because I feel like they could be so much better. But I just don't know how to fix it. Also, my inner corner highlight is so bright. I feel like I've just like forgotten how to do my makeup. Part of me can't even bother to try and fucking fix it, but I know I should. Is that better? Not really. I'm back. So this is one of the tops from the haul. I just took some pictures, which surprisingly turned out pretty good. However, I hate my eyebrows today. I did them too thick. I don't know how. Cameron had to go to work because he had to he's going back to work tomorrow. So he had to go back in, he had to go in today to do like a reintroduction situation. I don't know. So it's just me again, but I'm going to go to his when he's finished. I'm just putting away the stuff from my haul. Nothing much else really happening, to be honest. My fucking neighbour's in his garden. I really don't like it. My cute little paintings I do. I'm so talented. I look so tired. Well, I basically, I'm at Cameron's now. I did say I was coming to Cameron's. I tinted my eyebrows while I was at home because I was bored. I needed something to do. And I've been editing. I was editing. What was I doing? What am I actually? Am I all right? I've uploaded my weekly vlog that I filmed last week, and that's going to go up tomorrow at 6. And then I'm currently exporting my clothing haul, and that is going to be going up on Sunday. I'm very prepared this week. It's very strange. I'm going to, once this video is exported, I'm going to upload that onto YouTube and actually like try and schedule it for next week. Something's wrong with me. I'm going to try and schedule it for Sunday. Fingers crossed. So, pretty productive evening. My eyebrows look kind of good too. I think tomorrow when I, because Cameron's got to go to work tomorrow, which he's pretty upset about. He's literally laying next to me, but he's hiding his face for some abnormal reason. So I'm not going to put him on camera because I'm assuming he's either playing a stupid game or he doesn't want to be on camera.
Oh, shit. No, fuck off.
So yeah, Cameron's got work tomorrow.
So, stop putting me on the camera, man. Just put my hand in
it. So I'm going to go home. And I think there's the small chance that I might take some pictures again. Good morning.
Can I ask fucking quick?
What? The vlog?
I didn't even see your phone. It's all like just a bit in your hand.
The lighting's going to be bad because we don't have much natural light. Like, if I'm facing this way, we've got natural light, but I'm sitting like this, so the quality is not going to be good. So I'll just do this for a sec. But me and Cameron are having breakfast. I've got some porridge today. I'm not going to put Cameron on camera because it's the morning. And his hair looks a little crazy. Plan for today. Cameron, like I said, I don't know if I said it yesterday, but Cameron's got to go to work today, which he's very upset about.
He's
really upset about it. And I would have gone to the gym, but I left my gym card at home, and there's no way I would have been able to get him about it. So, hi. So, oh, I'm supposed to drive off. I'm going home now. I'm leaving Cameron's. Just gonna do a quick U-turn in the road. Not U-turns, come back in. Woo! Woo! And I'm off. Oh my god, my camera's not even sitting straight. That's good. I'm going home. My car right now is a mess. I need to hoover the inside of it. And I need to like clean my boot. The other day I had to take like a bag of rubbish to my sister's house and something basically leaked in my boot, so now my car kind of smells like yogurt. It's making me very stressed, but it's fine. I'm quite hungry. I didn't eat like lunch at Cameron's just because I just wanted to eat at home. So I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna make myself some avocado. I've really been enjoying avocado recently. I don't really know why, but I have. It's really good. I really don't know what I'm going to do when I get home. Like, I keep on trying to think of like things that I could do, but I just don't know. Like, I was going to put some makeup on and like be cute, but I don't think I want to do that now. I'm just like a bit over it. Oh fuck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck my life. Oh shit. Oh no. Ah! Right, well that was good. This is a bit of a mess and my phone is literally about to fall onto the floor, so I'm probably going to just see you at my house. Bit of change of plan to my plan. I was on my way home. My dad messaged me saying he needed my help at my sister's house. So now I'm at my sister's house eating KFC. I can help him, but yummy. Good times. Hey. Oh, my lips are dry again. It's becoming a personality trait, to be honest. I helped my dad at my sister's for a bit. Then I came home and now I'm currently cooking my dinner. Don't mind the mess. I'm making pasta and meatballs. I'm gonna put something on TV because I am a bit bored. I don't know if I should watch Criminal Minds. I could watch Criminal Minds for a bit. There's been something in my eye for so long. I didn't do my hair today. Because I actually just didn't want to. I don't have any regrets. So it's fine. Oh my God, they put A Star Is Born on Amazon Prime. Did she get me an advent calendar? Got two doors to open. Aren't I lucky? It's the Christmas countdown. We got this one, it's a little reindeer. So the next door says, can you do a Christmas dance? Sure. Actually, that was pretty festive. Oh my God. I just ate my dinner. I'm so full, it actually hurts me. Oh my God. I didn't even make that much food for myself. Well, I didn't think I'd made that much food for myself, but obviously I had. So that's whatever. I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead. My room's really cold as well, which is pissing me off. Literally freezing. Food was nice though. Very proud of myself. I made my own pasta sauce, which isn't really that hard to do. But it was actually quite nice. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to have a little bit of chocolate. Oh my God. So M&M, I don't know if I've spoken about this already. I don't think I have. But M&M basically do a chocolate bar. This is the most delicious. You don't understand. It's fucking amazing. Hi, Cameron's here now. He just had his dinner. Nice full tummy. I'm going to jump in the shower. Do you want to get in first or do you want me to get in first?
I'm not too fussed, man. Let's get in the same time.
But yeah, we're going to have a wash and we're going to get into bed. And we'll probably end up watching either The Wire.
We're watching The Wire tonight, I give a fuck.
And then if that doesn't work...
I'll watch another Top Gear.
If that doesn't work, then we're going to watch Top Gear. That's literally what happens. But the Wi-Fi has been playing up today. Tomorrow, what I would like to do is finish off my paintings for my bedroom wall. I feel like I'm really going to force myself. Not force myself, because then I won't want to do it. But I'm going to like just try and find the inspiration. And I'm going to paint my other canvas. Have I showed you what I've painted? Let me show you. So basically, the other week... Sorry, I'm sitting on my floor now. The other week, I basically painted, I'm sure I showed this. I painted this. And then I also painted that one, which is a big old juicy booty. So I want another, basically, I'm going to do another canvas that's this size. So slightly smaller than the butt one. So they're like this size, you know. But I want to do like a pink, colourful background. Just because I think that would look quite nice on my wall. And then I'm going to put the four of them above my bed, which looks like this. Hold on. So that's the space I have above my bed. So it's quite like a big space. So I thought the four paintings would look quite nice just up there. So that's my plan. That's what I'm going to do. So I just have to make sure that all the colour schemes match. And we're good to go, basically. I just want my room to be good, like cute vibes. I've got like cute little trinkets and stuff everywhere. Like, look, I've got this little pink candlestick holder and I've got this really cute little shell and they're both like iridescent. I got from a charity shop, which is pretty cool. I just want like my room to be cute vibes. So the paintings will go up and it'll be beautiful and it's just a fun time. I did that painting in the background not too long ago. I'm very artistic, Nick Cameron.
Yeah, you are.
I'm very artistic.
You ain't even retied your hair once today.
Actually, I've retied it like four times. Mm-hmm. I just haven't brushed it.
You just get these really big, thick flapjacks.
Mm.
With like, might be like white chocolate on top or like caramel chocolate on top. So
that
nice.
That sounds delicious. Cameron's eating these. If anyone's vegan, little thing
they're
for
decent
you.
Still.
They're just like little flapjacks. And I'm going to try these. They're by, I don't know how I was so close to my face just then. Deliciously Ella.
Oh. Look at the drawing, yeah.
Huh?
What was the M&M chocolate?
I can. Do you want to wait for another time to try these then?
No, you're on me. Go on, go on. Do it for a minute. You must.
Yeah, but I wanted you to have the other one.
Yeah.
Should we have it now? Or do you want to try it another time?
No, have it never now. Go on then.
Yeah, but you don't want to be on camera. I don't want us to try it on camera. He's going to be... Can I try one of these flapjacks?
Let me grab a rag.
Can I try the flapjack?
Yeah.
Just one little one. Even half. Just...
Oh, it's good.
Oh. So they're just very little bites. Mmm. Mmm.
Nice, isn't it? Decent.
I like flapjacks.
Solid.
Yeah, I have breasts in school.
Your belly.
No. We used to have like an atrium.
A what?
Anyone that went to Leland's will know what I'm talking about.
What the fuck's an atrium?
We had an atrium and basically there was like a little like bit you could get food.
Pantry.
No. Pantry. And they used to sell like baguettes, sandwiches, and they always did flapjacks.
Baguette.
And the flapjacks used to be so delicious. And they also used to do these banana muffins. Oh. Okay, so this is what we're looking like. Hold on, let me just show you the little cribble bram. So they look like this. Come on, turn now. Cheers. I think I like it. You know what it tastes like? Remember how we used to get those peanut and cacao bars from Aldi? Don't you think it tastes like this? Mm. That.
No, it's weird. The outside chocolate has a different texture.
It's like a pastry almost. Like it's like the texture of pastry.
No.
Mmm.
No.
The bottom bit.
You think?
Yeah, it's like dry. Like.
Give me your bit. Let's find out.
Hold on. You can have the rest of mine.
No, I'm joking. Eat no joke.
Nice though. Yeah. But it's very like rich in chocolate.
Not bad for 50 quid, isn't it?
Honestly, it was like £2.50 just for two little fucking things. I don't know. Good morning.
Hold on.
Just want to close my bedroom door. Hello everyone, how are we doing today? It's Thursday morning. I feel like this week has like not been like a proper week. I don't know, it's really weird. Like, where's the week gone? Like last week felt like very long. This week feels like it's just flown by. Maybe it's because it's the start of December, so I don't know what that would have to do anything with anything. But anyway, I'm just giving my skin a good wipe. And then I was so adamant that I was going to do a workout this morning, but now I'm here, I can't really be bothered. If I was going to do a workout, it would only be shoulders anyway. It's not like a massive... if it's only shoulders, I might as well just do it, right? Or should I do arms? Because I barely ever train my arms. I'm going to do a little arm workout. Just like a 25 minute, nothing crazy. After that, I've got to get ready because my sister needs me to pick her up from the garage because she's got to take her car for an MOT. I don't know, it's not important, but I'm going to get ready for the day. I need to go and buy some pads because it's just going to be that time of the month soon. So I like to be prepared. My skin is just being a bitch right now. I'm thinking that is also because I'm due on, so. My hair looks so gross right now. Anyway, I quickly just had to run and get Courtney. But I'm back now. I did my workout, just like quick little arms. It was mostly like tricep focused, to be honest, just because that's what I like. I like doing triceps. I've got wetness. This is my outfit right now. I'm freezing, so I'm gonna change. It's way too cold for this kind of outfit today. Question is, what do I put on instead? So this is what I decided to wear. I'm still wearing the joggers and I'm just wearing this checkered shirt. It's time to open my advent calendar. Where is it? Number 3. Have you written to Santa? Yes. Hi. It's been some time since I last vlogged. I've had quite a busy day. I haven't really stopped. Oh, that's not true. Oh, so I basically just had to take my sister to get her car from a garage because it was getting MOT'd. I was waiting for ages. I was out for like an hour. That's a lot. It wasn't an hour. But I was out for a while, so I've only just got back in. And I think I'm going to start painting. I think I might as well just do it now. Otherwise, I might not get another chance to do it. So I'm just going to set all my stuff up. Here's my easel. I got this from, I feel like I want to say I got it from like The Range or something like that. I say I got it. My parents got it for me. I'm excited. I'm going to put my inspiration on the screen, yeah? So this is kind of what I want to do. Like pink, like different shades of pink, and then I want to do like a line drawing of a face. I think that would be quite nice because it would match the other paintings. So that's my vibe. So this is the first. You can't really get a true thing of the colour, but it's just like a pale blush pink kind of colour. And then I'm going to... So this is kind of like my inspiration for the style. So I'm going to do a lighter colour coming down maybe like to here-ish, so like that bit. And then I'll have an even lighter pink in this area down here. And then, yeah, we'll go from there and just see what happens. I don't even know if I like this pink right now. I don't know if it's like too dark or... I might end up changing it. I normally always do. So this is what I've done. I really like it. So now I need to figure out what like design I want to put on the front of it. I really don't know. I'm looking at my Pinterest to see like what I... bottom. Okay, so this is what I've ended up with. It's very simple and very plain, but I actually kind of like that. Because I was going to add another eye. But I think I'm just going to leave it how it is. Gonna put them on my wall now, which is gonna be fun. They're up. Eee, they look so good. I'm thinking I'm gonna put like another small one just at the top there, maybe. I think that could look kind of cool, but I really love it. I'm so happy. I'll do another colorful one maybe, but I think that could be really cute. I'm so happy. Good afternoon, everybody. It is afternoon, it is no longer the morning. I didn't vlog earlier today just because I didn't want to. I left Cameron last night. I went to Cameron's house. I left there this morning. I went to Sainsbury's and I got some bits. Picked up another one and I got a kombucha. This one's pineapple and peach, which is exciting. I'm about to make my lunch. I'm gonna have what I always have, which is a avocado bagel. Happy Friday. Time to open my Amber. Ooh. I can't speak, advent calendar. Give hugs at Christmas. Oh, hey. I'm so tired. I just did so much. So I literally washed my dog. Got fur all over my carpet. I had to hoover my carpet. I just did my sister's toes because obviously I do my hands and feet, so whatever. So I just did her toes and I think I'm going to paint again. Basically, I said I had another small canvas. I'm going to put what I want to do. I'm basically copying it exactly because I like the look of it. So I'm going to paint that and have a great time. So I just finished my painting. Hi. Look how cute my wall looks right now. And then I'm going to do another. See, I've got a little square one there. I'm going to do another little square one up there. Yee, it looks so good. Oh my Lord. I'm fucking sweating. So after I finished my painting, very cute, I literally can't hear right now, I'm like deaf. I had my dinner and then I waited a bit and then I just finished a workout, which is why I'm so sweaty. I'm so pissed. I got my fucking dinner on my jumper. How? I don't know. I'm gonna have a shower. And then I'm gonna get into my pajamas. I don't want to lay on my bed because I'm literally dripping with sweat. Gonna get in my pajamas and I think I'm just gonna play Sims for the rest of the evening.
Good morning.
It's Saturday.
I'm tired.
I don't know. What was that noise? My room is so cold. I slept with my window open. I don't know why. I just did.
And do I regret it?
Yes. I need to get ready because I'm actually meeting my friends today. We're going for like a little walk situation. My arm's shaking from holding my camera because my muscles in the morning are so fucking weak. I was up till like 2 a.m. yesterday downloading Sims custom content. I haven't even played it yet. I'm just trying to... I basically deleted all of my custom content for my game. So I'm just trying to get it all back before I play it. Because if you... I don't get how people can play The Sims with no CC. Like, to me, that is... It should be illegal. Even if you get Maxis Match CC, you should still have CC in your game. I have so many... You can't see it, but, like, I have loads of little breakouts on my face. So, yeah, I'm going to get ready in a second because me and my friends are leaving to go to wherever we're going at like 12 and the time's 10 now. So I mean, I've got 2 hours, but I take so long to get ready. I take long on purpose because I like to relax. I don't like to be rushed. I'm not putting like proper makeup on. I'm just gonna do my like very light makeup that I normally do. So I'll do like my brows, concealer, blush, you know, just. I'm actually doing a weekly vlog at the minute. I just haven't vlogged this whole time.
Hello. I'm in Jordan's coat. He doesn't know.
He does now.
He does.
I sent him a message, it's
alright. So I'm with my friends.
Do you find it funny we all not
even
do the peace sign?
Yeah, because that's the only thing we know how to do. And pouty face and sticking out our tongue. Right? Okay, I'll just show myself and then we're hugging. He doesn't want to be on camera.
Oh, that shit.
I had a really nice time seeing my friends today. It was really nice. Had a cute little walk. It's so cold outside. So yeah, I had a nice time today. It was really cute. And yeah, me and Cameron are just gonna chill, have a nice evening, basically. Oh, I can't put Cameron on the vlog. But morning. Hi. It's Sunday, and I've literally not even vlogged today. So what have we done today, Cameron? This angle. Oh my god, I'm so ugly. Sims
for about 10 hours.
I was in Sims for half an hour max. Okay, an hour.
No,
1 hour. No. I was on Sims for 1 hour.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
No, you wasn't, because look, when I went with Ty, he was on it at least like an hour at that point.
No, I was not.
Nah, you've been on there for like 3 hours.
That seems like a lie.
Because I've been waiting to play Skyrim.
He's not playing Skyrim today. He's not
allowed. Are you dumb? Yeah, I am.
I haven't really done anything today. Me and I was about to call you Clamron, because I was... me and Cameron cleaned the inside of my car, because...
It's just dirty and
basically
stanky.
Right, I don't know if I said about this in the vlog, I might have, but I our bin at home needed to be emptied, but our black bin was like the actual outside black bin was full, so I took it to my sister's house because she's got two black bins at her house, which we are going to be taking one, I don't care, at some point we're stealing that bin. So I took the bag and put it in the boot of my car, and I got to my sister's house and I took the bag out and it had leaked. I don't know what it was, but it was a white, smelly... That sounds really gross. Oh my god. Anyway, it was just disgusting. I was really upset. I got a wipe, like straight away, as soon as I saw it. Got a wipe, wiped where it was, and thought, oh, hopefully it'll be all right. I cracked the window. The smell basically went. Then, like, the next day, I was smelling this yogurt-like smell. And I was like, great, that's definitely what I spilled in my boo. So obviously it must be like milk or something. My car just kept smelling like yogurt and it was really beginning to piss me off. So then I wiped it again and then it started to smell like vinegar. And I was like, what is going on in this fucking car? So basically Cameron used some spray stuff and he fixed it for me.
Well, we think so, I don't know yet.
Well, hopefully. I didn't smell the smell when I like smelt the carpet bit, but I guess we'll just see what happens really. Look at him laying. Drinking your cider. Anyway, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. As per usual, nothing interesting happens during my week. If you spill that on me, this relationship's done. Yeah, I don't get anything up to anything interesting during the week, but I just feel like weekly vlogs are good because it just gives you a little more insight into my everyday life, really. Not that anyone cares, but I care because it's my life. So if you have enjoyed the video, what do they have to do, Cameron?
Absolutely nothing. No, I'm joking. Okay. Like, subscribe, share it.
Yeah, just do all the good things. And I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.
See you later, fuckers. That's a part of it.